The Philadelphia Museum of Art appears to be over. The museum reached a tentative agreement with 180 employees. The union and the museum came to a deal on 5 key issues. It still has to be finalized. The workers' union also says that it avoids any potential disruption to a major exhibit of the works of Matisse opening next week. Not to be confused with Matisse Thybulle. Temple.